And now to present the award for excellence in the field of mathematics, Ron Rivest.
Good morning, everybody. It's a pleasure to be here. Welcome, old-timers, and welcome, newcomers. It's my pleasure to present the RSA 2020 Award for Excellence in the Field of Mathematics. This award is given to outstanding pioneers in the field whose contributions and innovations are recognized for their lasting value. This year, we have two winners. They are true leaders in symmetric key cryptographic design who have advanced the design and analysis of the field and who have influenced the current practice of cryptography immensely. This year's winners are Professor Joan Daemen and Professor Vincent Rijmen. The award citation reads, for major contributions to symmetric key cryptography, including the development of the Advanced Encryption Standard, known as AES. Let me say a few words more about their contributions. Professor Joan Daemen is a Belgian cryptographer who received his doctorate from the KU Leuven in the mid-90s. He has designed many block ciphers, including MMB, Square, Shark, Nokion, Three-Way, and Base King. In the late 90s, he co-designed with Vincent Rijmen the Rheindahl block cipher, which was selected by NIST as the US Advanced Encryption Standard, AES, in 2000. That's 20 years ago. This work involved design, analysis, performance evaluation. It's well described in the book they have written together. More recently, Joan co-designed the Ketchik cryptographic hash based on the sponge design, which NIST selected as the new SHA-3 hash in 2012. Joan has had a long career in industry. In 2017, he won the Leuven Levchin Prize for contributions to real-world cryptography. He is now professor of symmetric cryptography at the Radboud University Nijmegen in the Netherlands. Unfortunately, Joan Daemen was not able to make it to the conference today. This year's other winner, Professor Vincent Rijmen, is also a Belgian cryptographer and a graduate of KU Leuven. He is, obviously, the co-designer of the Rheindahl cipher, now the Advanced Encryption Standard. He is also the co-designer of the Whirlpool cryptographic hash function and the block ciphers Anubis, Gazad, Square, Nokion, and Shark. Vincent has had a career in both industry and academia and is currently a professor of KU Leuven, Belgium. In 2019, he became a fellow of the International Association for Cryptologic Research for his well-known contributions to cryptography. The Advanced Encryption Standard, or AES, which is the joint design of Professors Daemen and Rijmen, is now used everywhere for data encryption. It serves as an amazing example of the power of mathematical cryptography to influence and secure our world. For these contributions and many more, we hereby award Professor Joan Daemen and Professor Vincent Rijmen the RSA 2020 Conference Award for Excellence in the Field of Mathematics. Please welcome Vincent Rijmen, who will accept the award for both of them.
Ron, it's a great honor for me to receive this award through your hands. When I received the news that I would get the 2020 award, I looked up in Wikipedia the list of previous winners. And to paraphrase King Théoden of Rohan, in this mighty company, I feel a bit ashamed. It is true that I love the straightforwardness and uncomplicatedness of mathematics. A love that was strengthened by several excellent teachers that I had the luck to meet, but compared to their work, I feel that my contributions to mathematics are small. Therefore, I would like to dedicate this award to mathematics teachers all over the world. I will proudly carry home this Oscar of Mathematics and use it to show students that doing mathematics can be as rewarding as being a movie actor. Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations again. Thanks.